The Commission has commenced the process of reviewing the subsisting vertical revenue allocation formula to ensure an all-encompassing and inclusive process. The Commission invited memoranda from all stakeholders by placing advertisement in both the print and electronic media. Furthermore, zonal public hearings were held in the other five geopolitical zones of the country, in addition to sensitization tours to all the states and local governments. Similarly, the Commission obtained relevant data from relevant agencies for use in the review process.
On revenue generation, we passed a fiscal responsibility bill in order to block all leakages in revenue collection and enhance prudence and transparency in our financial transactions. In addition, the pay-as-you-earn usually deducted from source efforts have been intensified in order to ensure that businessmen and corporate organizations pay their correctly assessed taxes to the government as and when due.